live with it. Run on over to my damn stand. About 8:13 in the morning. DayZ. That's funny. I'm gonna need to head back to this, my last spray. Huh? I just knocked at least a good 3-4 turkeys off. Upper neck, brain skull, she took a headshot. Very long, okay. Hey. Oh my God. This little thing. Oh God. When I say that motherfucker put the hammer on his ass, cuz. They put the ham on their ass, bro. Real talk. Didn't even need the spray. It made 10 racks. Oh, it's a rabbit. I think it's safe to say we could head out of there. That was a good little experience though, napping all them turkeys. That's another good place to hunt. Let's try over here. I think we did that yesterday. Let's try that out here. I'm sorry, I just read something that just blew my mind. I'm sorry. Says you can get arrested for having more than $10,000 on you if you're pulled over. Never heard of no shit like that a day in my life. Walked to the camp, didn't even think about getting the damn spray. Animal call was that? That had to have been a buck. This should be getting crazier and crazier by the minute. Oh, now you want to fucking snore. God damn it. That shit scared the fuck out of me, boy. Must have been where them deer was right there. Cause them big motherfuckers are traveling on land too, and big ass gators ain't finna catch me though. I don't like being this too close to the water anyway. Okay, we out here. Get set up in a field somewhere. That shit scared the fuck out of me. The fuck is you barking for? Across the street. See, I could sit out here by one of these trash cans and pop that motherfucker that was trying to bark at me, but see, I ain't gonna, you know, I'm after the big shit. You know, the deers and the turkeys and the bears. Cause there's some black bears down in Mississippi and Louisiana too. I ain't gonna care. Them signs ain't for nothing. That big motherfucker walk out on your head, what you gonna do?
Better up that bleep.
And I know you always see shit like this when you're driving past out in the country. These little roads that be having these gaps for these telephone poles. Deer really come out here and feed and wait in these little areas because it's secure. It's safe for them. That's what they feel, you know. See what I'ma do. I'ma figure out what tracks these is. See what type of movement we got. What is it? Exactly what I wanted to see. Kills me with that. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I ain't doing that damn mission. Mission log. Oh, damn. That is the first mission. Imani Davis. Yeah, I got you. I start doing the missions. I'm in Jonesville, Mississippi. At Jonesville. This is like a little pathway. What is it, about 10? About to be 9, 10. Did I say 10? Yeah, about to be 10 o'clock. Just sit and wait like a normal hunter would, you know. How far are we from the house? About 200 something yards. 200, almost 300 yards. How far was that track? Okay. How far is that pole from? Okay. How far is that pole from? What the f- Okay, that's 4 yards, bet. So anywhere around here, that pole to that pole is green dot range. Meaning, when I aim with this bow sight, I should be able to hit anything with this green dot. Whether he be right there, whether he be right there, that's all green dot range. Now, if you're talking there, that's yellow range right there. Okay. Matter of fact, how far is that second pole? Just for a reference. Yeah, that's yellow range. Yellow range. It's good to know your bow, man. I got a 3-pin sight on my bow. And my shit is 25, 35, 45. Every time I'm up here, that same bug be in my ear. Like, leave me alone. Solid little waiting game. I could be the one to go out and find the hogs or the deer, but nah, I don't like doing that sometimes. do something back to. Once the raccoons start coming out, more animals start coming out. Something to munch on, man. Thank you. she out there somewhere. Crazy because you can't smell me and you can't see me. So what could be the problem?
Dude.
Read it. I ain't heard nothing.
Go to the beginning of the stream. I shot like 6 turkeys. Look. Look, I'm gonna look. Look, go. No. No, it was fun. It was fun. Excuse me. Yeah, where Vontae at? Excuse me. Yeah, Dev was downloading his. See where Dev is. What's called?
No, I'm not gonna leave. Oh. Ain't trying to get angry. What if somebody told me to jump in the car and fall? You got my ass this shit.
I'm not. Got me fucked up. Try to find these hogs.
Fucking a nice jalapeno.
I've been laying here.
What? What you call him? I can't see it. Hey, I don't see that bit on YouTube.
Yeah, go to my channel.
There go that right there. All right. That's three with you, huh, bro?
The big three. One more. Oh, I seen that bitch. Hold on, come here.
Why I made a bill last night, bro? They said they gave me stays for Joella B, Nicola Yogis, and Andy Davis, man. Boy, I was in there. I was in there, man.
I knew you were nuts, man.
No. I made a bill like them boys. That bitch. Oh,
say, Cole, I just popped the raccoon dead in this shit. I did. Yeah, you asked me was I drunk. I'm not drunk. Float early. Stop playing. I'm telling you, son. Man, say take a shot on early in the morning. Just one. You don't need a lot. Just one. You're gonna be feeling good. I'm telling. Man, that's what I'm saying. If you're not no, like I'm. You ride to like some.
Shelf Milagro, and then it's like the regular tequila in the blue bottle.
Oh, see, is it a gray and a blue bar? That's all I know.
That's not Thomas Sutton. That's like the bottom shelf. It's a top shelf one, bro.
It's red. You talk about the red one or the green one?
No, it's no color. It's a regular glass bottle, but like in the bottom of it, it looks like it's art. It's like in the bottom of the glass. It's like something exploded at the bottom of the glass.
Okay. Because I know that other way, it just looks like a Ciroc bottle.
Right.
Yeah, that
feels
like it's just a regular
Ciroc. The top shelf shit, I was in the club with my friend, the top shelf shit, like $85 a shot.
Damn.
I'm not telling you, bro.
You did
taste it, huh? Three shots of that shit gonna put you on your ass. It's so smooth. Like, bro, I don't know how many times you fit to this shit or what.
Boy, drinking rubbing alcohol.
If you shit so smooth, bro, it don't burn or nothing when you take shots. You need to kill it strong.
Mm-hmm.
Like, this Patron is strong. This shit was so smooth. Just got hit two shots of that shit thinking I was good. I was out of there.
Boy started dancing in that motherfucker. It started for me, like, for real, like, this y'all was going crazy. Me and Wob done bought the, me and Wob used to buy the 2 for 6, I used to get them by myself, but me and Wob done bought the 2 for 6, boy, went back home, got stupid drunk listening to her, bitch, we had that bitch, like, we had our own concert, bitch, drunk as a motherfucker.
I'm already going, bro.
Boy, that fucking Will Chamber came on, so you know that bitch had, though.
What the fuck? I don't be with that shit. Sometimes, like, it depends on where I'm at.
Yeah, I ain't never seen them, like, I only seen them laugh a lot,
right?
I already never seen
them,
like,
yeah.
My daddy died,
nah, I had to call that boy. Because I was holding it in too long. I was like, fuck. We met D in 2013, huh?
Nah, real time, whatever it's going on. Well, I'm gonna invite you again, dude.
Yeah.
Finish. Man, you ain't hunting no caribou, no fucking elk. You know I like.